now, and according to a staff member inside, they have not had any confirmed cases since. They are announcing these in a statement earlier today as presumptive cases. And what does that mean? They tested positive here, the three employees and resident, but those cases are currently waiting to be verified by the CDC earlier.
Pretty damn clean, right? Pretty close.
Look at all that crap on it. And then this guy. I wish I took a photo of that before.
Oh, all the shits. These shits. Take that. Stop. 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 This guy.